and lasted for 8 days. We chose to mark the event this week by featuring choirs from Jewish schools in Toronto. This morning, the grade fours of Bialik School sing The Days of Chanukah in Yiddish. Our thanks to Bialik's teacher, Rivka Asmoni, who conducted the choir. Tomorrow, another traditional Chanukah song.